so we're adding these hollies to my fence. What are you doing? Anyhow, we're adding these hollies to my front for some landscaping, which I'm loving. And yeah, we're gonna do the side step area in there. We have a few more projects that we're doing, so loving it. So Anthony accidentally broke the duck's old pool right there. So we put up this new pool and they won't go in it. They don't like it. Every time I put them in there, they fly out. I don't know what else to do with them, but they need to swim in order to bath themselves and blow out their nose holes and all the things. So they really need to have water and pools. So I really hope they start going in that new pool. They're currently over here doing some duck things. Oh my god, look at that face. So yeah, I really hope that they start going in their new pool. Because if not, I don't know what else to do. Look at that face. Oh my god. Oh, look at that waddle. Waddling. They're so cute.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm April from April's Bird. Oh, I don't even know what that came from. Wow, okay. I took a P day from work today, which is a personal day that you take that you could do whatever you want. So today I am going to clean our old car out today because we're gonna use it as a trade-in. Yes, I have some exciting news coming. Oh, the ducks are in their pond. Look, the ducks are finally in there. Look, they're finally in their new pool. Yay! That's exciting. So I was gonna take you out to the shed with me to get the cleaning supplies to clean the car. But as you've seen, the ducks are in their new pool. And I don't know if it's gonna be in this vlog or the last vlog, but Anthony, damaged their last pool, which they loved, and we had to get rid of it and we got a new pool. Well, the new pool, they were not going in. They refused to go in it. Anytime you put them in it, they would come right back out. They didn't want to drink from it. They didn't want anything to do with it. And then I was starting to freak out because ducks need to get into the water and bath off and blow their nose holes out and clean themselves. And so I was freaking out, and now I came up today. It's been about a week that they haven't touched that pool. So now they're finally in the new pool, and the pool is right beside the shed door, and I don't want to go and disrupt them and make them get out because they just got in for the first time all week. So I'm kind of just waiting until they come out themselves, because I really don't want to not have them in the pool since they haven't been in the pool all week. So I'm just going to kind of let them swim for a while, and then I'll go out and get my stuff to start cleaning the car out. All right, they got out. It's a little breezy today. A little cold and breezy. It's like a fall day, and it's still August, so that's weird. Okay, we need this and this invisible glass cleaner. What's this? Supreme Shine High Gloss Protection.
Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Should we clean the seats for a trade-in? Let's take it just in case. What are you guys doing in here? And then we need the sweeper. Alright, I assembled all my cleaning supplies, my water. This is the front, what it's looking like. And yeah, we're gonna, I think that, let me pop this trunk. I think I'm gonna start from the trunk and work my way forward. So trunk, back seat, front seat. And then this is the trunk full of stuff. Alrighty, focus. We are all cleaned out and ready to rock. Now we come to the back where the tough work begins. This is what it looks like in here. Ugh. Back seat, scrubbed down and cleaned out. Onto the front, which is the hardest, toughest, dirtiest part of any car. So, two out of three spots down. So, this is super gross. Ugh. Yeah, this is my work cut out for me. Passenger side is all clean. Now it's onto this driver's side. Alright, it's all cleaned out. It took forever. I didn't do like a deep dive clean. I just wiped down the windows, wiped everything off, and vacuumed. I didn't do anything other than that because it is a trade-in. And they have, like, when you trade in a car, they have their own departments that specialize in detailing, and they'll take like the seats out and scrub the carpets and all that. So I'm just doing a minor cleaning. So I just cleaned as best as I could. They'll get the rest, and yep, done.